It's the weekend, y'all. What's up, y'all? Happy Friday. Yes, we're still on Friday. It is 10, oh wow, 11:29. Editing the vlog that you saw before this. Yes. Welcome to another one. Thank you to everyone who continues to watch, continues to comment. If you haven't subscribed yet, please consider doing so. And if you enjoy any part of this video, make sure you click on that thumbs up. All right, guys, let's go. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 7:37 a.m. Enjoy the sunshine, Samantha.
Thank you. I just know she's gonna, you know, wish me well. I got loads of laundry to do, and I'm not trying to be doing laundry all day. So I said, let me just start. Oh, God.
Cold pizza on Tuesday. Tuesday. I got food up in the fridge. Y'all keep looking for that new way.
So I'm really enjoying working with the green screen. Like all my reviews now, I'm using the green screen. It's funny, you know how long I had this? And I was like, this is why, like I say with my cameras, like I really need to start putting stuff to use. I got shit and I'm like, I'm not using it. I'm like, how you doing? How you doing? And what I like about using the green screen out here, as opposed to like if I use it in my office, but this shit is too fucking big. It take up space. Yo, this shit is a collapsible green screen. It's reversible, blue and green. Like to close it, oh, I always have to go back to a YouTube video because this shit is fucking complicated. But if this shit pop up and hit you in your face, yo, it'll fucking knock your tooth out. But yeah, I'm enjoying using it, and now that I got the stand even more, it's no brainer. And yeah, I was saying why I like it in here, because it's so bright in here. I don't have to bring out the lights to light the green screen. It's enough lights. I just have to light me, the subject. So that's even more fun, because them though, the lights be hot. The lights be hot. So, yeah. This is, I'm a firm believer. Everything happens in its time. I'm a firm believer of that. A firm believer. Anyway. It's 8:34. I just finished editing a review. I probably finished saving now. Also, I'm using Final Cut more. Yeah, I'm like, okay. I'm making it. It's a new day. I'm going to make myself some cheesy eggs. Eggs and cheese. And I bought this bread from Wegmans last night. I kind of ate like half of it. I don't do bread like that, but when you high, there's some things you crave. And yeah, I was high last night, and that bread was good, yeah. If you want to know what this vlog is being filmed on, this is the Canon M50. I'm going to be doing, you know, sometimes I slip up, you know, and well, actually, no, I've been doing good when I switch the camera. But yeah, this whole vlog's going to be the M50.
You wake me up to have a conversation and inform me about how I make you feel inside.
So, first load of laundry is done. I'm gonna go put them in the dryer and put in another load. Yeah. So today's like a whole bunch of house shit. I'm just hanging clothes in the guest room. I'm like, to dust. I don't be going in there. Shit. If it's a guest, that's when it's done. But yeah. I was like, oh yeah, I need to dust off the furniture.
I've been alone for what seems like forever. Hold it together, but I'm losing my grip. I need someone who can make me feel better.
Alright, oh, I came in good timing. I'm seeing correctly. It's 3 seconds left on the washing machine, the dryer stopped, but I gotta check to see What's going on? Oh Lord, it's been a busy ass morning. It is now almost going on 11:35. Doing laundry, doing reviews, editing. Yeah. Get it done. How was your weekend going? What did you do this weekend? Who that? Hey, what's going on?
I can put it here and I can...
Put it where?
I can leave it here and go all the way back to the back.
Be careful. I thought you said you were going to sit on it and slide down the stairs. With a girl like you, I fade away. Time be vlogging. My dad see the camera. Be like, oh, you're taking photography today. I'm like, dude, you know I'm vlogging. Stop it. Hey, what's up?
What's going on?
I did it.
I couldn't, yo.
I want to be like you, yo.
But you were like me before, so you started growing.
How long was it? July would have been 2 years. Yeah, dude. We are kind of in the same boat with the dry skin. Mm-hmm. And I have all the oil. This is my third journey. And I don't know what happened. Everything was just soaking up into the locks, not touching my scalp. And yeah, wash my hair, did it, coconut oil on my scalp. I'll be going in. Sometimes you see the thing be leaking on the side of my scalp, how much I'm trying not for it to be, you know? Mm-hmm. When I cut my locks off, Michael, I nearly... So, I found a laundromat not far from me. I'm so annoyed. I've never ever been to a laundromat by myself to do laundry, my own laundry, because I'm growing up with a wash and dry always in my home. I'm not above it, just never had to do it. And I know I'm not above it. I'm just, right now what's pissing me off is that it's different if I was there, washed, and then dried. It just has to lug this freaking wet laundry. This shit is fucking heavy. Avenue L, you know, I was told that, you know, some laundromats give you an issue when you wash your clothes and you want to come and dry, but they were very nice, very friendly when I came in. I mean, hey, I understand, make that money, we're in the COVID. Yeah, guys, so it's been a long day. I'm about to close out for today. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Hey, Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 6:47 p.m.
Yeah, I'm about to chill. I'm about to watch some Netflix and chill. Went to drop the kids off, and I'm going back into bed. Yesterday was a long day, it was a lot. And Sunday's usually my day to chill. I'm supposed to be recording my sister later. I'm supposed to be doing a movie review. But that's all I'm doing today. And then edit is nothing. Because I like how we just keep it raw. You couldn't see I don't do no edits. Because it's a conversation we have, like, usually on the phone. And y'all just happen to be a part of it. But happy Sunday. I'm glad I have some chicken breast. I'm going to make that, put that in the air fryer. I'm going to make some, potatoes. Let me prep that.
I'm feeling happy, and moments ago I was only empty. What did you slip me? My heart is racing and I'm getting dizzy. There must be some complicated after effect of this. Will I wake up in your bed and regret everything I did? Like a hangover, but leave me needing one more fix. She's said, shut your mouth and kiss me. Hey, don't waste your breath, cause you know what I'm feeling. Midnight's cool.
Yo, this series is very intriguing. It's called The One on Netflix. Check it out. It's... When people want to play God, stop it.
Swiping left and right to meet somebody, and they won't get to know me, but that's okay. In retrospect, I do it over and over, cause that's just how we met. There must be some complicated after effect to this. Will I wake up in your bed and regret everything I did? Like a hangover, but leave me.
What's up, y'all? Party people, it is Monday. The clocks have gone forward. It is 8:05. Oh god, I gotta fix it again in the car. I'm changing the time in the car. That's the only place it doesn't change. But yeah, about to head to work. It is cold out here. It's cold, like 20 something days. Well, spring is supposed to be Saturday, I believe. So yeah. So time to get on the road. It's 2:03. I love Mondays and Tuesdays. It goes by quickly. It is 2:04. Sun. It's been a good day. I'm looking at myself in the yeah. But it's been a good day. And yeah. Y'all want to see my interracial phone? interracial phone. It should be. Because I have a black handset and a white phone. Whatever. Not my phone. It's been acting up because every time my mother, I can't hear you. And other people too, so it's not an age thing. So the tech was like, he's coming in tomorrow, but I should swap out the headset from behind me. I was like, fuck, I don't want to touch that shit. It's COVID, yo. Honey, so I went up there. Got my Clorox wipe and wiped that shit the fuck down. I took a paper clip, because I don't play that shit, but look at your phone, just your personal phone, like at work, look at the phone in the air. We got air wax in the holes. I took the paper clip and cleaned it out. The devil. I'm gonna get this color right. Yeah. What's up, party people? Oh, yeah. I didn't take my allergy medication this morning. Oh, well. They went by quick. When I looked at that, and I forgot the clock went forward, so I was like, oh. But work was good. Steady flow that I didn't recognize the time. To make, oh, this is getting on my nerves. That's better. I'll be switching through automatic and manual, like when I have time. I've got time for that. sometimes it's one of, yeah. So this morning, going through the Instagrams, and I scrolled something, you know, going through different da da da. I saw something, you know, the first thing with the Kirk Franklin thing, but I didn't pay no mind. I'm like, okay, quite frankly. I don't know, you know, what do you call it? Gossiping, gossip, all that. I'm not into all that shit. So it's like, it takes for someone to share some of me, or, you know, from Instagram, and I scroll and I finally get it. So my friend, shout out Camille, she sent me to me, and I was like, then it started to make sense, like, you know, with the whole, you know, what I saw earlier on that day. So she, I asked her to send me the original, because I'm like, I'm trying to see what the hell the issue is. Like, what the hell do people got problems about? So when I listened to it, the first one she sent me was when he was apologizing. I couldn't even get through. I'm like, I didn't even know the whole story, but it's just like, what the fuck are you apologizing? Oh, God. I'm blowing my nose. Shit. Y'all should be, we ain't strangers here. If y'all gross you out, mute right now. It is what it is. Yeah, so I'm like, why this nigga apologizing? He got in the argument. You know, first of all, my whole thing is like, and why, and no one should even be coming for Kirk Franklin. Just stupid. Why, my thing is like, why the hell is his son even, you know, that's what you should be looking at. You know, the maliciousness of his, why are you recording that? Okay, say you recorded it because you're just stripping. Why are you going to share it on the internet? Because now you're trying to, you know, have people come for your dad or try to show people, oh, Kirk Franklin, he be cursing. Nigga, half these fuckers out here cursing and doing, why is this a surprise? Like, oh, shut the hell up. It pissed me off that he apologized. Fuck out of here. Shit. I hate that shit. Don't be apologizing because you get caught in something. It's who you are. It's okay. If half the people in church would just fucking be honest and shit, you wouldn't have to do this apologizing fuckery. It's like I tell my friend Camille, I don't know, people put too much stuff in all these people. You know, or people, you know, and look, you know, we love different things. Whatever. But this is what they call idols. You know, not sure how, yeah. See, yeah, I can do the Bible too when I want, when it suits me. But look, who gives a fuck? He curses, half of y'all parents out there do that shit. What the fuck? Oh, because he in the limelight and, oh, stomp. Shut up. Ugh, God. Just shut up. Oh, God, man. Ugh.
I feel a little bit of a throat tickle back there or something.
Pause.
Hitting it.
Oh, so I think I'm going to close out this vlog. It is Monday, 8:04, but you're seeing this on Friday. We made it. Oh, man. It is, well, let's turn it down. Yeah, I'm a little bit, woo-hoo. Ha! I'm here editing reviews while stuff is processing in Final Cut. I'm watching the review here. Watching the vlog on my phone. Multitasking. Anyway, guys, y'all are great. Thank you for watching another vlog. If you enjoyed any part of this, please hit the thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed already, what are you waiting for? Tell a friend. And until next time, be good to yourselves and each other. I'm out.